Place the machine on a clean level surface. Check the water and milk containers. Refill if necessary. Do not operate the machine without water or milk. Switch on the machine. Allow it to be ready. Check the coffee bean tray and refill if necessary. The Continental bean to cup machine can dispense up to 7 beverages and has a steam function for frothing the drinks. The digital display will indicate that the machine is ready to dispense. If a video is playing to bring up the drinks menu, swipe on the screen. You can customize the volume levels of the video playing on the machine. From the touch menu, make a selection of beverage. Wait for the machine to finish dispensing the beverage. If you further need to froth the drink, select the steam function from the menu. Dip the nozzle 3/4 in the drink. Wait for the steamer to stop releasing steam before removing the nozzle from your drink. Enjoy your tasty hot beverage.